Mattias, welcome to the Leanpub launch video for Terraform Authoring and Operations Professional Study Guide, Amazon Web Services Edition. I was wondering if you could take a moment just to talk a little bit about yourself and your book and who it's for and how you wrote it.
Sure. So thanks for having me. So my name is Mattias Fjellstro. I'm working as a cloud architect consultant. I'm based in Gothenburg in Sweden. But apart from that, I'm also a HashiCorp ambassador. So HashiCorp is a company based working in the cloud infrastructure management and security lifecycle space. And as a HashiCorp ambassador, I sort of share knowledge about HashiCorp tools through content creation, talking at conferences, and so on, and also through the book that I've written. So my book is a study guide for the HashiCorp Terraform Professional Certification. So, of course, a follow-up question is, what is Terraform? So Terraform is one of the tools that HashiCorp has created, and specifically it's a tool for infrastructure as code. So when I speak about infrastructure here, it's like, think of digital IT infrastructure. So it could be like virtual machines, databases, virtual networks, Kubernetes clusters, and so on. And then infrastructure as code is then the practice of defining your IT infrastructure through code. So you can sort of think of it as programming your infrastructure in a sense, like you write code for your applications.
And you were involved in the production of this certification, I believe.
I was involved in the alpha testing. So I was early on, like over a year ago, I did the alpha testing. One of, I think, 8 people doing the test.
Okay. And the book came from your blog?
I started writing the book through my blog, actually. The idea was to have a series of blog posts covering the certification, but I sort of felt like the content was a bit too big for a blog, so the posts were a bit too long. So I got the idea that I should turn this into a book instead.
And what's the reason you chose Leanpub as a platform for writing and publishing?
So I've sort of bought a few books from Leanpub in the past, and I was just curious, like, what would it be like to actually write a book through Leanpub? So I tried it out, and I immediately felt like this was a great platform. So I can keep my code, the book content in on my GitHub repository, and I can, very easily just write and publish and so on.
It's basically the perfect kind of Leanpub book. You know, it's about technology. It's about something that can change. It's about something where, like, being able to correct a typo could actually solve problems for a lot of people that they would otherwise have created for them. So I recommend it to anybody looking for the certification. And thank you very much for taking the time to do this launch video with us.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks.